Hi, aesthetic legends. I have been thinking for a very long time that I should change my YouTube name to Aesthetic Teddy Norris. Because, you know, I'm going to show you something. As you can see, I have a teddy bear there. And that literally made me attached. I literally thought of... I just feel like changing my, you know, I already did me a new description. I literally thought of me doing, like, I want to have some more creativity and change up things. So you know what I mean? So I've been thinking of changing my name, my YouTube name, to Aesthetic Teddy Norris. Leave your comments down below and what you guys think. I'll definitely read all of your guys' comments, and yeah, and I may have to do me a new banner, which will take for me forever. But yes, I love you so much, my aesthetic legends. I'll see you guys all so soon when I post my new video, but I'll probably post it tomorrow or today, it depends. Bye guys, stay guinea piggy, stay shrimpy, catch me knuckles.